Up high for Makar. Makar walks by Greenway and scores. We talked about the mobility of these two young Colorado defensemen, Makar and Byram, and Makar shows it right here. He left Greenway dead in his tracks and beats Talbot with a wrist shot to tie it 2-2.
Yeah, quick little change of direction, but it looked like to me this line was coming out with a different pace than we've seen out of them to start the game. A good start to it. They force an icing, win the faceoff, then Makar, obviously with the moves at the blue line, walking back and forth, quick little change of direction, shoots through the screen and finds a hole. But